All right, so then what is the KB here?